That's how you find the choice of Zimbabwe's persistent current account deficit continues to be strained on the country's liquidity. There's more funds flow out to pay for imports that are generated by exports. The unsustainably huge import bill has therefore been a source of liquidity destruction. It is, however, important to point out that the negative trade balance is not a deficit in the strict sense, but mostly paid for or funded from a number of sources that include diaspora remittances and revenue from the sale of smuggled gold. It is therefore vitally important, Mr. Speaker, that both government and the business community retain a sense of calm and portray confidence to collectively shape a better future for the country. Given that lack of confidence is a major driver of the current liquidity crunch, calm and confidence portrayed by both political and business leadership is a necessary ingredient to help build the necessary confidence throughout the economy. Mr. Speaker, say in view of these challenges that the economy is facing, I propose to institute confidence building measures that are necessary to move the